understand that a relationship with God is going to mean that you're going to face some adversary.
Yes. That's right. Yes.
You're going to face some testing.
Yes, you yes. do. Oh, yes, you do.
That does not alleviate the capability of God to work in your favor.
That's right.
That's right.
Because sometimes God will allow you to lose something.
Yes, he will. In order.
Just to promote you in another area.
Amen. That's right. Amen. Amen.
Sometimes we get broken up behind
yes,
what happens to us.
Yes, we do.
Missing the fact that God is always in control.
Always.
So
always.
Because he's in control, there ain't nothing out of control.
That's it.
My God.
Somebody not getting it.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are.
So if you lose one house,
he
got another one.
Yeah, I believe that.
And another one.
I believe
somebody
that.
Somebody said, and another one.
And another one.
And another one.
And another one.
And another one. Another one.
Whatever you see God do, he can be there.
Yes.
Always there.
Let me say that again. Whatever you see God do for you,
yes,
he can be there.
Yes, he can. Everything he does.
What do you mean, Pastor? He can double that. Yes. He can triple that.
Yes, sir.
So that's why our faith should always be consistent.
Consistent.
In our trust in God.
Amen.
That he's able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all you ask or think.
That's right.
All I ask or think.
Ask or think.
Even what you think.
According to the power that worketh in us.
That's right.
Yes.
So what this tells me? This tells me that God can only work with what's in you. Faith comes by hearing.
Yes.
And hearing by the word of God. If you cannot believe God's word, then you cannot believe God for a miracle. Because everything about God is in his word.
Amen.
About God is in his word. Now here's another. Let me bust your bubble clean here. Everything that God has done over 2,000 years, he ain't doing no more.
Yes,
they're
still doing.
Okay. All right, let me get there. That's why Christ said, when after he had finished, he said, It is finished. I'm done. You either going to believe me or you're not going to believe me.
Right.
Listen to this. On the cross, he took the stripes.
Yes, he did. 38.
What do Isaiah say about stripes?
He was wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities, with the chastisement of peace was upon him. And with his stripes, we are healed.
Somebody ought to wave your hand in the air and say, by his stripes.
By his stripes.
I'm healed.
I'm healed.
Say it like you're busy mad.
By his stripes. I'm healed.
My.
Yes, God.
He ain't going back on the cross.
No, he ain't.
He ain't going to die again.
No, he
died
one time.
Come on.
He died one time.
He ain't doing it again.
We looking for him to die again. No. He did it already. We got to now retain the word of God through faith to believe that over 2,000 years ago, his stripes that he took for you is still sufficient.
I'm about done.
In other words, he ain't going back to the cross.
No, he's not.
To die for your healing. No, Jesus.
Ain't going back.
Amen.
That's why. The word is written.
It is written.
It wasn't just written last year.
Come on here.
This is a whole book.
Yes, it is.
Still working in new time.
Yes.
Oh, boy, that's good.
Yes.
That's good.
Yes.
Yeah. Old book.
Still working in the new
time. Look at your neighbor and ask him a question. Don't be scared. And say, neighbor, do you believe the word of God?
Do you believe the word of God?